right here in the half guard. First thing I'm gonna looking for, grabbing the collar and go for the axe choke. As soon as he start defending the axe choke, he posture, go to deep half guard. Get deep to the leg inside. So now, blocking his hands before he touch my pants. Switch my grip under my leg. Grab the belt. Soon I grab the belt, put my feet in the ground. Switch. Drop my elbow top of the leg. Switch grip again. Get tight in the side control.